Welcome to 3 Minutes English Literature. It's a nostalgic journey through the timeless classic that have shaped our literary landscape. Let us transport you to a world where every word is a process to painting vivid scenes of love, loss, and triumphs. Get ready to experience literature like never before. Today we are going to dive into Hamlet by Shakespeare. Hamlet is the timeless tragedy of William Shakespeare. Enter the tumultuous world of Denmark's royal court, where themes of revenge, madness, and mortality take center stage. Follow Prince Hamlet on his quest for vengeance against his uncle Claudius, who has murdered his father and seized the throne. Get ready to delve into the depths of the human psyche as we unravel the complexity of one of Shakespeare's most iconic plays. Hamlet, who seeks revenge for his father's murder, after his father's ghost revealed that he was murdered by Hamlet's uncle Claudius, who has since become king and married Hamlet's mother, Gertrude. Hamlet vows to avenge his father's death. As Hamlet grapples with his grief and confusion, he thinks madness to disguise his true intention. He devises a plan to confirm Claudius' guilt by staging a play that mirrors the circumstance of his father's murder. When Claudius reacts guiltily, Hamlet's suspicions are confirmed. However, Hamlet's indecision and overthinking lead to delays the revenge, resulting in tragic consequences. In the midst of his scheming, Hamlet accidentally kills Polonius, mistaking him Claudius, further complicating matters. The play culminates in a dramatic showdown, where Hamlet confronts Claudius, avenging his father's death but also meeting his own demise. As the play ends, the throne of Denmark is left in turmoil, with 14 words, the Prince of Norway poised to seize power. Hamlet is a timeless exploration of themes such as revenge, madness, and the complexity of human nature. Shakespeare's masterful deception of Hamlet's internal conflict and moral dilemmas continues to captivate audience, solidifying the play's status as a classic in the world literature. Thank you everyone for joining me today. Your engagement and insight have made our time together truly, truly special. That's all for today, and let's continue to seek inspiration and discovery in the world of literature. Until next time, happy reading. Subscribe now and never miss an episode of 3 Minutes English Literature. Let's embark on this literary adventure together.